All right, so last second, we just decided to prank Kayla. That's her number. That's her name under my phone, the realest. She's literally going fucking crazy. And we just thought of this, and like, I can't believe how good this is working already. Like, real shit. She's already called like 10 fucking times. Are you not scared?
I'm not scared. What's she gonna do?
What's she gonna do, nigga? She's gonna go crazy on your ass. Matt, you're acting so sus. What the fuck? Why can't you just answer? She's been calling me. We literally have like so many missed calls.
She's like the 10th.
She's called so many times. The reason why I'm not answering is because I'm not home. Well, alright, so the reason why I'm not answering is because I told her that we're going, like, I'm eating right now, and obviously I'm in a car. So if I answer this FaceTime, she can see I'm not eating. So this kind of works out perfect because, like, me and Kayla kind of already been like, arguing throughout the day and shit. So this is definitely, this is like the perfect time to do a video like this. But yeah, I'm definitely kind of scared because I never did a video with Kayla like this, and it's gonna be a prank. So I don't even know what to expect.
And like, should I take my pants off? And we could just be like laying in the bed. Like, I don't know. It looks, I feel like it would look more suspicious if she like walked in and seen like my bra on the floor.
Should that be better?
I think so.
Then we should have just, we should have brought an extra bra then. That way it's not like,
yeah,
that way it's not like you actually did it. Fuck.
Yeah, that's true. Wait, what if she's at your house?
I'm gonna say, then where?
She's definitely at your house.
Fuck, dude, if she's at my house,
fuck,
we're not even gonna keep doing the prank. At your house, why can't you just answer the calls? Fuck.
I'm getting kind of scared now. And she's gonna fucking hate me.
It was all your idea too, so.
I know.
You're a fucked up person.
No, it'll be funny. You don't think it'll be funny?
Yeah. Hold up. I'm gonna call one of my friends. I'm gonna call one of her friends that are kind of my friend, and just figure out where she's at and tell them about the prank.
So I was just trying to like catch you guys up with like what's going on, but I forgot to let you know one of the biggest details of the prank. Okay, so my dog Chris and Jackie, they're friends of ours and they go out, but Jackie is always, basically, Jackie's always kind of like snitching on me, I guess. Like, she's always telling Kayla like what I'm doing. So I have Jackie in on this prank, and she's literally gonna tell Kayla like, what the fuck? Did you see that Matt was hanging out with Jada? And that's her name, by the way, Jada.
Oh my god.
And she's gonna be hyping up this whole thing. So that's what's gonna make
smart.
This prank.
That's smart.
That's what's gonna make this prank, you know, go way smoother. So.
Okay, I'm gonna FaceTime her and I'm gonna tell her that y'all FaceTime Chris and I seen you guys doing stuff. I'm gonna tell her to meet me here because we were on the way to your house because you told us to come over. So I'm gonna tell her meet me here to talk to her so I could tell her what I seen because you told me she was gonna be there so I could tell her before we get there so she knows.
You're a fucking genius.
Yeah, that's smart.
She's crying.
What?
I didn't even say anything yet. I was like, just come here. I need to talk to you about Matt. And she's crying. She's like, did he cheat on me, bro? She's literally crying.
Oh my god.
I just hung up. I was like, hold on, Kayla.
What the fuck? Yo, oh my god, we need to get her to fuck.
This is already bad, man.
She was like, send me your location. Matt, if she's crying, bro, I'm not gonna be able to go through with this.
No,
she's just gonna look at me and I'm gonna pour my heart out.
Oh my god.
Yo,
this
yeah.
It's already bad.
Matt, what? I cannot do it. You're doing it. Stop.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Chris, you're a fucked
it's
up
a
person.
Prank. Oh my god. It's a prank. I just sent her my location.
What the fuck? I can't believe she thinks I'm like cheating so easily. Like she just.
Well, you are being sus as fuck, so.
I'm sorry, Kayla, in advance.
I'm sorry too, Kayla. Damn. This is bad.
There's like, Kayla knowing how I am, she gotta know this is a prank a little bit. Real shit.
I don't think she knows, because you were acting sus. Like, you're not answering none of her calls, like.
But sometimes I do this already.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
So why is she taking it so personally now? Like, why is she crying?
That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
Maybe because y'all have been going through shit, like Jackie said. Like, y'all's already going through some shit. And now this. Oh my god.
Where the fuck should we set it up though?
Oh shit, yeah, where can we set it up? Wait, probably like, we have to like.
We should set it up like in here, right?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because last time I tried to do a prank with Kayla, we set up right here and she seen it. But then she told us, you know what's funny? She literally said, if you're filming a prank, you should put your phone right here. So I'm going to take her advice. Because there literally is
nowhere else. Let me see. Let's try to hide it. Like.
There literally is nowhere else to put it.
But you got to like hide it. Like just right here. You think that's good? She's,
okay.
She's flipping out.
Alright, so let them know what's going on right now, Jada.
Oh my god. Okay, so.
Revise the whole thing.
Okay, so basically, like, we're doing like a cheating prank, and Kayla was at his house already, so we needed her to leave. It's only 1%.
She just texted me, you're not shit.
We needed her to leave, so we told her friend to, like, text her to go meet up with her. And, okay, Kayla's already, like, thinks some shit's going on, so she's fucking crying.
Well, she's. What the fuck?
Oh! Oh my god, I feel so bad. It's like all with it.
But we need to set, we gotta make sure, like, it's all about this angle now. We need to make sure this is a good angle. Real shit.
In the bathroom, I'm gonna let them see you first. Because I want to really see what she's gonna do to you, and now come in second.
What if he tries to, like, lunge at me, tries to fucking fight me?
Then we'll end the video there.
Oh my god. I'm scared, bro. Okay, I'm just gonna, like...
Jada, you know you're used to this, you fucking homewrecker.
Bro, fuck, you better cut that shit out.
Into trouble too, right? Well, when are you gonna stop? When are you gonna stop and grow up already?
We're doing a funny video, that's it.
I don't give a shit.
Okay, all right, we're done.
Don't give a shit. You don't go around hurting people's feelings and thinking it's a fucking joke, and that's why you get yourself into goddamn fucking trouble.
All right.
I don't wanna see none of those.
All right.
All the fucking cops, and I have to arrest you.
Okay.
I don't know what your ass too.
Okay. Okay, that was too much, I know. This is a prank, for real. I'm gonna show you the whole video. So you don't think Jackie and Chris is in on this?
No, it's not funny.
Okay, stop. Damn. All right, right, breathe. Come on, help me. Lay down. Lay down, lay down, lay down.
This is so funny.
Help me calm down. Stop. I really want you to calm down. Now I'm feeling really bad. Kayla. Kayla, what can I do? I want you to calm down. I know you can't calm down, but... Oh my gosh. Kayla, come. Can you have a giant deep breath?
She texted me at 5 o'clock, and I was already worried about you since 4:30, so I was already crying for like 30 minutes after I texted you all
day. You were not crying at this point, right here, right after I texted you, no, don't join?
Yeah, that's when I started getting upset, and then once...
Just because I said no, don't join, because I said it just like that, it was sus.
And then, what do you call it, and then it took so long to get there, and then she was like, Matt was linked up with Jada and some that in the bed and stuff like that, so then I was guiding them to Jada's house, not to your house, so then I was like, you could ask Chris and them, I was in the car crying the whole entire time, and they were just telling me.
Wait, you went in their car?
Yes, because I couldn't drive, I was shaking and freaking out. And then they were like, just calm down. And then Chris was just like, I always knew they had something.
Oh, God.
And then I was just like...
Why would you say that?
Was Chris recording?
Yeah.
In his car?
I think so.
You can't post that.
Why?
Because I was mean to Jada.
I'm dead. I feel bad.
You should. Like, I was literally...
Okay, already. Well, now we're all going to film that.
I don't want to hang out with Jada, I'm sorry. You could drop her back off.
No.
Yes.
No, because then you're always going to have something to do.
Oh, I want to hang out with her. I look like a mess now. You want me to go hang out with everybody?
What do you mean?
Like, I look like...
You washed off your makeup?
No, it's from, crying.
Nothing fell off. You literally look... There's no, mascara running or anything.
I know, because I wasn't working any today, but I just don't look good. Now we're all going to hang out? No.
No, bro, because if you don't hang out with Jada today, then you're going to try and say that forever. Just a fucking prank. I already know how you are. Alright, smile for me. Hurry up.
Okay.
Just smile real quick. Smile. Do a fake laugh. Hurry up, man. Do that real quick.
Fine.
Go. Okay, let's go now. Here. Jesus Christ, dude. This video was crazy.
She's so mad.
Huh?
She's so mad?
Yeah, low key.
Are you still recording?
I wanted to hang out more, but
she needs her purse.
There's no way she's gonna want to hang out. Tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I'm sorry. Be friends with her.
I'm sorry, Kayla. Oh, she's so mad. Oh, here's her keys.
Can you be cool with Jada, please?
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Stop.
You're gonna beat my ass out of everybody's ass.
No, because you
wouldn't. You showed her the video?
You picked me up.
Oh, yeah, they were in on it. Just so
can you
know.
Listen, please?
Yes.
All right, so Jada said, I'm sorry.
I feel so bad. But they knew too, okay?
Jackie, you're a fucked up person.
I told y'all I didn't want to do it no more once I heard her cry.